haven't been honest. What's going on? What we're doing?
No, I don't know.
Maybe we could turn it around.
If I tell you, things you're better off not knowing.
Not about you, there's not. With you, I need to know everything.
I'd be a son of a bitch if I did that to you. I'm sorry, I could be rolling or something. Could be big. Please hold on. Hello?
Detective Hayes? Wayne Hayes?
Yes.
Do you know who this is?
No.
Edward Hoyt. I think we may have some things to discuss.
How's that?
Harris James. I'd like to discuss the events of last night. As I understand them. I could come inside if you like. I'd be pleased to meet your family. Your wife, the writer, little Henry and Rebecca. It's lucky having a family.
No.
Then maybe you'd like to come out and talk to me. My preference, you understand, is to keep this between us. For the moment.
How about a little later?
You may not realize this, but I've been pretty damn patient with you already. Perhaps I should take my information to the prosecutor's office. Or like I say, happy to talk inside.
No. I'll be out in 5. I'm sorry. It's one last time. Trust me, all right? One more time. That's it. Then we talk, then I tell you everything. Right now, yeah, listen. You gotta just trust me.
One last time. This is it.